take a look at the next combination. Now follow along with us. Continue practicing until you're comfortable with this combination, and then move on to the next one.